Hello guys, I'm Utsanjan and you are watching Dope Satan. So it has been a while now that Windows 11 is released. But the major issue with the new version of Windows is it's incompatible with most of the PCs due to some hardware related issue or some software related issues. Today in this video, I'll be talking about how to get rid of the incompatibility mark shown in the update section in settings. Even my PC is showing the same error in the update section. Open the Windows Insider program and you will be seeing this error right here. Let's get rid of this. To get rid of this, first of all, we'll open a browser. Next, visit my GitHub page at github.com/utsanjan. I have provided the link in the video description. Next, open the repositories section in my GitHub page. There you will find a repository named Insider Switch. Open the repository. Inside there will be all the instructions how to use the software and a download button which will drive you to the releases section of the repository. Download the insiderswitch.exe file from here. After download gets completed, just launch the exe file by double clicking it. It will ask for admin rights, grant it. You will be now offered with 5 options: dev channel, beta channel, release channel, unenroll insider preview, and quit without making any changes. Select any channel of your choice and press enter. The settings will be applied as soon as you press enter. Next, press any key to continue and the PC will restart after this. After the restarting completes, let's visit the settings app. Open the Windows Update section and then go to the Windows Insider program. You will see the error is gone. Instead of the error, it will be written devices compatible with Insider Preview builds. And yes, if you ever want to change the channel, just click on Learn More in case you deleted that exe file. Clicking on Learn More will open the same repository of Insider Switch, from where you can download the exe file again. So, thank you guys. That was all for today. Meet you on the next one. Keep supporting and stay dope.